OK，加藤鼠猫滑坡鼠先啦。哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒。OK，咁咧就我点讲？讲咗我自己先。Dad, my mom, OK，公公婆婆，OK，咁然之后they got one, two，二舅父啦，三舅父啦，四啦，五啦，OK，我共 OK 得，anyway，得。Okay. Oh, my dad. Okay, right. My dad. Okay. Yeah, na. Mama na. Come on, yeah. Oh, they've got five siblings. One, two, three, four, five. 二叔、三叔、四叔、五叔，佢全部都系男仔嚟嘅。佢咁啱，我爹哋媽咪兩邊佢哋都有including themselves, they got five siblings. 咁然之後，我爹哋媽咪都係最大嘅，即係排第一嘅。咁其實我婆婆咧，佢好我婆婆 as happened 又係唔知點解將我講埋先。婆婆咧，佢有一個妹啦，我有個姨婆啦，跟住有個舅公啦 ，but pass away 啊，好似舅公先嘅，即係我婆婆人咧，佢有個細佬，然之後佢有個妹。OK， 咁喺香港嘅，佢細佬 pass away for。幾年啦，咁佢有個妹妹，有時喺香港，有時廣州咁樣樣。咁公公咧，我唔好 sure 佢啲 siblings， 因為我冇印象有見過佢啲 siblings， 所以有時都係聽我婆婆啊、我媽咪嗰啲講。So I'm not exact. He seems he's the only son， 但係佢好似有唔知係咪有 step mom 嗰啲咯，我唔係 exactly sure。Anyway， they are all gone。我公公都幾年前都 pass away 咗啦，婆婆 still here。咁咧OK， 咁我咧就同我啲舅父阿姨咧關係咧，我覺得都幾 close 嘅，因為咧我二舅父啱啱 pass away 啊 ，Yeah，I really miss him。因為我細個咧，我六歲之前我同我公公婆婆住噶嘛。Thank you。咁佢哋嗰陣時未結婚啦，咁我媽咪最大啦，咁啊一個結咗婚啦，咁 so It's not a very big apartment, and I don't have any siblings, so most of the playing time that the 舅父阿姨陪我玩啦。咁我最細個阿姨喺我移民咗 Vancouver 之後，佢都有移民咗過去啦。So we spend quite a lot of time together. She's single and she's still single. 咁so every weekend I spend time with her. 咁佢又好中意煮嘢食嘅，咁我又中意煮嘢食。咁啊，我有時煲啲湯俾佢飲，咁佢又煲啲湯俾我飲。咁我哋好多時，即係 despite 我有冇男朋友都好啦，咁我哋都好多時約 weekend 去 church 啊、食飯啊咁樣樣。咁我四姨佢有佢自己嘅 family 啦，咁佢都 retire 咗啦，咁我姨丈又 retire 咗 ，but he really loves driving， 所以我姨丈佢而家都有做 part time taxi driver， 咁佢有個女，我有個表妹she's 妥妥嘅生肖嘅 ，exactly 12 years younger than me， 咁佢哋因為住九龍，咁而家疫情又少啲見啦 ，otherwise 我哋個個禮拜我媽咪佢即係有一樣我都欣賞佢嘅，即係佢有。所謂大家姐風範啊，叫曬啲細佬妹一齊同我婆婆一齊飲茶咁。So we basically do every Sunday, except for 呢大半年就即係真係少咗好多啦。咁樣樣咯，咁三舅父he's still single， 咁佢同埋喺九龍區住，咁佢而家 retire 咗咧 ，so 佢主要工作咧就係每一日咧去香港，因為我婆婆都係住香港區嘅，近我 parents 住，咁啊 look after 我婆婆咁樣樣咯。咁咧，我二舅父咧就佢有结过婚嘅 ，but he divorced。佢有个女即系我表妹都好大个啦，而家都做咗人妈咪啊，细我几年嘅啫。咁都有见嘅，不过唔系好多啦。可能一来佢有自己 family 啦，二来又住九龙区啦，同埋佢又翻 full time 啦。咁我不嬲同。兩個表妹即係雖然大家平輩，唔知係咪因為我年紀都比佢哋大啊？我諗我同我啱啱 pass away 咗呢個二舅父個女咧，其實 age wise 咧係叫最接近噶啦。But we're still 6 years apart。 咁同埋細個一路我哋住香港區，佢住九龍咧，咁跟住佢又同我舅父，即係佢媽咪同我舅父離咗婚啦，咁 so we don't really see each other a lot，咁所以冇話好多時一齊玩嘅，咁然之後我細佬就細我10年啦，咁我跟住個表妹就細我12年，咁即係變咗咧，我唔知係我覺得佢哋一定佢哋覺得我咧，總之冇咁玩埋一齊咯。但係 whereas 咧，如果譬如我細佬我講話而家咁大個啦，嗰時可能放假讀書翻嚟咧，佢哋即係尤其是我細佬同我四姨個女咧，就 age wise 就近好多，佢哋爭2年啫嘛。咁佢哋有時約出嚟唱卡拉 OK 啊嗰啲咁都會有嘅咁咯。但係通常都冇預我嘅咯，咁 樣咯。咁 which is fine，即係我覺得我帶佢哋咁多，即係可能佢哋覺得唔會玩得埋啊嗰啲咁樣咯。咁咁 anyway，我二舅父佢因為啱啱點解咁感觸咧？咁因為佢即係就唔中意停落嚟嗰啲人嚟嘅。咁佢個 age 同我媽咪都好近，爭一年嘅啫。咁佢又咁啱同我同一個生肖喎。咁啊，我記得呢個舅父咧，佢就我細個嗰時咧，佢帶我教我打功夫啦。咁同埋佢工作嘅關係咧，佢好後生都成日都唔喺香港噶。佢同埋因為佢做製衣咧，就即係佢係 supervise 嗰啲 factory，佢成日去啲我覺得好山旮旯嘅地方荒嘅。譬如即係在於我嚟講，我覺得係好似一個好 amazing journey 啊。譬如去Madagascar 或者係去唔知大陸啲邊啲地方啊。咁我覺得啊，成日聽佢分享啲 story 好 amazing 啊咁。但係最後咧，佢人生最後呢幾年咧，佢喺 Cambodia 咧係喺嗰度工作。咁，我就成日同媽咪嗰陣時講話去嗰度旅行。咁但係我媽咪又的唔起心肝啦。咁 unfortunately 而家真係冇機會，即係去。我就算係去，我舅父已經唔再喺度啦。咁同埋最慘就係因為佢係突然間 pass away，可能係即係心臟病發都未定。因為疫情，佢又唔能夠 travel 到翻嚟香港復診。咁然之後，佢而家 pass away 咗啦，咁都冇親人可以見到最後一面，咁佢個女亦都未能夠飛到去接佢啲骨灰翻嚟，因為我表妹喺學校工作就唔方便請咁耐假，即係因為又要 quarantine 噶嘛，飛唔過去咁樣樣，咁所以咁 anyway，即係佢呢個所謂身後事咧，其實我係 take up 晒嚟做嘅，基本上，咁我唔知點解我表妹佢可能佢同佢爸爸關係爭啲啦，咁同埋我又覺得我最大，咁我啲舅父阿姨又年紀大大地咁佢哋 trust 得過我，我咪其實我都係做個 coordination 工作啫，我都唔 physically 做到啲咩嘢咁就呢邊係我媽咪嗰邊嘅親戚啦，我爹哋咧最大啦，咁然之後我二三四呢三個叔叔咧喺美國生活咗好多年噶啦，咁就我都有同我啲堂細佬妹聯絡嘅，咁但係因為始終大家喺唔同國家成長啊，咁變咗咧就唔多，唔係話太多 interaction。不過近呢幾年咧，尤其是我二叔佢個仔即係我堂細佬咧，同我年紀係好近啊，爭2年到嘅咋。咁即係佢又做咗爸爸啦，咁我又即係覺得我做最大嗰個大家姐，咁我即係應該係要做翻個 coordination with 其他啲 cousins 嘅。如果唔係咧，就慢慢散下咧，就會大家少聯絡咯。我唔覺得一個 family 要係咁咯，即係應該大家就算唔同一個地方生活，大家都個關係要保持好密切嘅咁樣樣。咁所以呢幾年我都有去美國去探佢哋嘅咁樣咯。係咪咯？即係佢啲仔女，我就唔一定。睇下先，我二叔嗰兩個 kids，因為都係喺同一個地方啦，LA 啦，so a lot of times 我去探我叔叔嬸嬸，我都會見到兩個堂細佬啦。咁我三叔就佢兩個小朋友，個大嗰女就結咗婚，就然之後咧係同性婚姻嚟嘅。咁啊，然之後細嗰個仔咧細我好多嘅，咁啊喺嗰邊做 cop 咁樣樣咯。咁就堂妹咧，因為佢細個未移民去美國咧，我喺香港都有同佢玩嘅，個年紀都近近地啦，但係 exactly 記得幾年，可能8年啦，都遠噶啦，都有個 gap 喺度。咁係我就幾掛住佢嘅，因為佢而家個太太我又未見過啦。然之後佢又喺第二個 state 住嘅，即係所以變咗我幾次去 LA 我都探佢唔到，但係我哋同佢有聯絡咯，咁樣咯。咁然之後最細嗰個叔叔咧，唔知咩事啊，人間蒸發咗，冇人同佢有聯絡咁樣樣咯。不過幾耐咧失蹤咗，我諗都係 within 呢10年嘅事。系啦，咁样样咯。咁然之后我呢个阿叔咧，第四个咧就喺San Francisco 嘅。咁因为大多数两个阿叔咧都系 LA 啊，咁我反而去 San Francisco 又少啲咯。咁同埋爹哋深刻同佢，唔知点解咧个关系又冇其他啲咁 close，所以就好多年冇见佢啦。我谂可能系我二叔嗰阵时个仔结婚嗰阵时见过面咁样样咯。咁但系 I still keep in contact with 即系我四嬸佢有用 WhatsApp 啊，咁我過時過節都問候下佢啊，咁然之後佢兩對，即係佢兩個仔女咁有用 Facebook 嗰啲，我又有同佢聯絡啊嗰啲咁咯，咁呢個就係我爹哋嗰邊，咁然之後我 husband 咧，佢叫 Gary by the way，咁咧佢爸爸喺佢7、8歲嗰時 pass away 咗啦，咁有我奶奶咯。咁佢嗰邊好多 siblings 佢有7個兄弟姊妹嘅。咁咧，我 husband 排第四，咁佢上邊3個咧都係家姐嚟嘅。咁就佢跟住落嚟有一個細佬，跟住其他啲係妹咁樣樣咯。咁嗰時好得意嘅，我 husband 咧，我唔知道係佢性格咧，定還是可能男仔同女仔關係咧，佢就入唔。佢唔係我感覺唔到佢同啲家姐妹嘅關係好 close，或者佢都叫哥哥嚟噶嘛，係咪先？咁即係大仔啦，但係佢又唔會話特別係好take 個 initiative 去關心啊，或者照顧啲細佬妹啊嗰啲咁咯。即係好多時個呢方面嘅工作咧，就落咗喺第一同第二個家姐嗰度咯，咁樣樣咯。咁啊就。通常唔會見太多，因為佢哋又喺九龍住，咁啊又要聽我奶奶，即係可能多仔女約佢行食飯啊飲茶，咁我哋一個月可能1次2次咁陪奶奶咯，咁樣咯，咁啊如果你話成家人一齊咧就唔多啊，佢哋又冇特別約，我又唔想好似咁多事話啊，即係走去吹雞啊，咁我即係husband 佢點我就 respect 翻佢，咁所以 most of the time 就反而係同我媽咪啊、爹哋啊，咁有時同阿姨舅父啊嗰啲咁樣樣咯，咁睇下先，仲有冇其他啲親戚我係會知嘅咧？咁應該我姨婆即係我婆婆咧，佢佢個妹咧就。我唔 exactly 記得佢有幾多個小朋友，因為嗰陣時細個喺廣州嘅，跟住好似30、40年前先即係搬嚟香港住，咁所以我嗰輩嗰啲老表咧，我係有啲表妹啊嗰啲就喺廣州住嘅，而家都係啦。咁佢哋用微信多嘛，我少用微信，所以我就少同佢聯絡嘅，係啦。咁我記得早幾年我舅公 pass away 見過一次咯，咁樣咯，咁。佢好似有个仔喺香港，咁我哥表弟就都久唔久会见下嘅，咁咯。咁我呢个 pass away 咗个舅公咧，佢有一个仔个女，咁个仔都好大年纪，都60有外噶啦。但系佢 single 嘅，咁我表姨就早几年结咗婚，但系佢因为比较迟婚啦，50几岁先结婚，佢哋冇小朋友。咁佢哋大多数喺九龙区住啊，所以即系可能一年都系见一次两次嗰啲咁咯。即係我就見得最多就得，當然係我爹哋媽咪啦。咁其次就係啲舅父阿姨咯，係啊。咁但我最細嗰個姨喺 Vancouver 咩路，咁我唔即係如果一佢翻，佢每年都會翻嚟一次嘅，咁我就通常會每年翻去2、3次咁樣咯，一定會見面嘅。係啦，大致上就係咁樣咯。公公婆婆點樣？佢哋好唔係 arrange marriage 嚟嘅，係。點樣識？好似係朋友咯。我依稀好似聽佢講過，跟住我爹哋媽咪咧，好似都係朋友介紹，但係邊個朋友咩形式介紹唔記得。 係啦，佢我印象中好似有講過，但可能佢哋又唔係講得咁 detail 啊，或者佢講過我唔記得咯，我冇好用心去記住佢哋呢啲 love journey 咁樣樣咯。我可能有問過咯，細個咁，但係我真係唔係好記得，係咯。我 husband 嗰啲我更加唔
更
知
加
啊，
會
係啊，不過我印象中好似聽我 husband 講過話，即係老爺奶奶唔係啲 pre-arranged marriage 嗰啲嚟嘅，係啦，都係應該係自由戀愛嗰啲嚟嘅。我同我 husband 咧就係、是、我回流咗翻嚟之後咧，我咪話我做 volunteer work 咁參加青年商會個組織，就 in which 我都係嗰度認識阿 Lydia 佢上個禮拜嚟做訪問嗰位，咁我 husband 都係喺嗰個組織認識嘅，咁嗰個因為青年商會佢有好多個分會，咁我同我 husband 雖然唔隸屬同一個會，但係咧就大家做 project 認識，咁再咁啱，因為成班都係年青人啊，咁咁啱是我哋有 common friends 咧，就我哋認識嗰年就應該講，因為我哋認識一對 common friends，佢哋結婚咁佢哋當其時咧就要揾佢哋婚禮嗰、那個晚宴嘅司儀，咁而嗰位朋友咧，即係個女仔咧，就佢就認識我，咁同埋又知道我都好似幾 presentable 咁樣樣，佢就好想揾我幫手做女仔司儀，咁話佢想幫我揾個男拍檔，咁我仲記得當其時同佢講啦，我話冇乜所謂，你揾邊個都得，我話但係你揾一個高大嘅男仔襯我啊，即係我好怕矮過我嘅男仔咁樣樣嘅，即係我話個台個效果唔靚嘅，睇落去都咁。咁然之後咧，就深刻佢就揾咗我 husband 咯。咁就因為大家去傾嗰個 wedding 啦，咁變咗即係嗰時嗰對新人咧，佢都即係organize 咗好多次咁樣嘅 gathering。咁就係由 gathering 嗰度咧，我就認識我老公咧，因為大家要做拍檔嘛。就係咁樣開始我哋 dating 咯，係啊，咁啊，但 unfortunately 介紹我哋識嗰對 couple 而家都離咗婚，yeah。